Everyone knows that Wing Commander Guy Gibson had a Labrador called Nidge, but did you know that he also had a black cat called Samba? And during a tour of the US, he had a pet raccoon called Brian.